bit by bit, piece by piece, history is being remade. It might be a mini train, but it's a little sliver of love. Having been swapped in the 2013 flood, the train had also been well used and loved for 60 years.
I got a feeling.
So yeah, that miniature train that I used to ride on is part of the future of Bowness Park. And when I went there, I was there. And when I rode the train, I was there, and it was up and running again.
It's a historic mini train that's been in Bowness since the 1950s, and Bowness Park is 100 years old, and it's almost twice as old as the train. But the train is really something that everybody remembers in Bowness Park. I can understand why I stopped smiling. Bowness Park mini train was heading for the deepest crisis of its roller coaster life. Running the engine around Bowness Park when it was purple was hugely expensive, and Bowness had simply ran out of money. They ended in the renovations in 2012, and Bowness Park was badly damaged in the 2013 flood, and the track had been restored. And the train was being restored too. Everyone had to get out during the 2013 flood, while Bowness Park mini train was left maroon in the shed in Bowness Park. And of course, it did have a bunch of worn out parts. And yes, after the train had been restored, they got it up and running again. The train's brand new paint job was modeled after CP Rail's luxury passenger train, the Canadian. Thank you for watching this video, guys. If you like this video, please give us a thumbs up, and share a comment, like, and subscribe. Thanks for watching, guys, and I hope you all enjoyed this video, and until the next video, I'll see you later. Bye! That tonight's gonna be a good